bought this thing from the dollar store. It's actually a pin. It's got this on the back. Thought that was pretty neat. And I think the reason why they were at the dollar store is if you look at it really closely, they're designed if they turn to the right, they'd blow on you. But it turns to the left. So it spins pretty freely. But it doesn't really move any air. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.